Woolworths' push for the expansion of code governing supplier relationships has come under questions by Bunnings. Both Woolies and Coles have agreed to plans to make the supermarket code of conduct mandatory. Bunnings believes it would do little, though, to bring down prices and potentially impose a one-size-fits-all approach on unrelated business operations. Labor-backed proposals from former Cabinet Minister Craig Emerson to impose penalties of more than $5 million for chains found abusing their power, and the bigger the company, the higher the fines would be.